Hi, lovelies. It's me, Simply Sherry, making home and entertaining simple. I love sharing with you guys our weekly grocery hauls, so I thought, why don't I share with you our meals for the week? So this is my first ever video sharing with you what I've made for the week for dinner. Hope you enjoy.
All right, Tuesday, and we are having the carne asada street tacos. I have romaine lettuce. Then I also made pico de gallo by chopping tomatoes, yellow onion, a red onion, squeeze some lemon and cut up some cilantro. That is Zaya cheese, jalapenos, black beans. That's carne asada that's already marinated from the grocery store, guacamole, and then that's flour and corn tortilla, and then different sauces.
It's Wednesday night and we are having veggie flatbread pizza. This is a wheat flatbread I just got from the grocery store. This is homemade pizza sauce, which is basically a 15-ounce can of crushed tomatoes, one small can of tomato paste, about a table to a tablespoon of olive oil, garlic powder, onion powder, salt, pepper, basil, dried basil, dried oregano. Here is a red bell pepper chopped, small portobello mushrooms, cauliflower and broccoli. And then this is a Kalamata olive that we got from the Mediterranean store that I just cut up. And then this is mozzarella cheese and Parmesan and Romano cheese. I have a plate here with a spoon. We just grab a flatbread, put it here, grab the spoon, put on the pizza sauce, and then grab whatever toppings we want to add on there. And then my toaster oven actually has a place specifically for pizza. You just put it here on this, and then there is a pizza function right there.
My daughter's is the one with the mushroom and olives. My husband's is in the top right, which is a little bit more cooked, and that's mine at the bottom right.
It's Thursday night and I am making Indian butter chicken. I will put the link to the YouTube video where I found this recipe, and a little bit of a mess on my countertop. Cicely already made the basmati rice in our rice cooker. I decided to just have plain basmati rice instead of making a veggie biryani because I have a busy night tonight. Got to get somewhere in about an hour and a half. Cook, eat, and then get somewhere. All right, I've added the crushed tomatoes, some butter, sugar, salt, garam masala, and chili powder. And I'm supposed to cook this until it like thickens. And then I'm gonna add, guess what? Dun, 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 dun. Heavy whipping cream. And some more butter. I guess that's why they call it butter chicken. So the chicken is there already. It's actually tasting pretty good. I ate the smaller bits that are cooked. That's about halfway cooked, and I'm just gonna add it here once the sauce is all done. All right, for Thursday night, we have Indian butter chicken. It's my first time to try this recipe, so we'll see how it goes. This is basmati rice. I decided to make that instead of the veggie biryani. And this is naan bread that I just got from the grocery store, and I toasted it. So let us dig in. It's Saturday, and this is what we are having for lunch because last night, Friday, we just ate leftovers. So I wanted to make a chicken Caesar salad, but just realized that we don't have the Caesar dressing. So we're gonna just use this dressing from Costco. It's a balsamic herb dressing, and we have more in the fridge. And then this is just romaine lettuce with Romano cheese, and then some croutons. Those are cheese and herb croutons, just from the regular grocery store. And then this is chicken that I had marinated chicken seasoning, and I put it in panko and breadcrumbs, and then just fried it up in the, what's that called? And then fried it up in the cast iron pan, and then I just add a little bit of lemon juice here at the very end after it's cooked. So we can either put it in with the salad or we can eat it separately. So this is the fifth meal that I will be showing you. This was very easy because my husband actually bought that from the Chinese restaurant. Sorry, I was supposed to make it from scratch, but it was so much easier for him to buy it. And then this is actually already frozen lumpia Filipino egg rolls or spring rolls that are from the Asian store. So I just had to fry those up, cut up some lemons, and then this is a Thai chili sauce. So this is a fifth meal that I will be showing you this week. I hope you guys enjoyed this What's for Dinner for the whole week. And leave a comment below and let me know if you'd like to see more of these videos. And I will see you in the next one. Bye. I'm waiting long for you. So be my princess for life.